A massive fire at a New York City apartment building is now out. At least 20 families are without a home. And 9 people, including firefighters and a police officer, were injured battling the flames. The fire started yesterday on the top floor of the building and quickly spread. Black smoke could be seen for miles. The New York Fire Department says the fire is under investigation.